Speedy one!
Slice this? Sorry about your scalping. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won. Probably. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1. Here.
pass the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force-sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice. Just let me know when you want to go.
Let's pick our next destination.
Since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles?
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though, you should have seen me. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Oh,
couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano.
Hold it. I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in you.
I need a second. Another one? Hey, now. Did you find something, BD1? That's not opening. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. I need one.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something. Ready for another stim? And there we go. Moving out. Got a scan? Thanks, BD-1.
Buster, no!
Got a scan? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Break's over! I guess I'll get all the rewards for this.
Some help here, BD-1? Thanks.
Hey!
What is it? All right, then. What was in there?
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse. What was in there? like a problem.
Since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
You say so. You should shoot! Let's get him. I've got him! I did it!
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Something we can use?
Here!
Some help here, BD-1?
Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Something moving over there.
was in there.
Empire's pinpointed your location. We need to move fast.
On it. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there. Beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Tim, here. BD-1?
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh.
that before. Up. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. Nice job.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Try again. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
BD1. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey now. What did we find? Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. shot.
You find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
just open the way for the Emperor. That BD one. A strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Wasn't expecting this.
It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? Gonna need to get through here. Come back here. What's that?
Careful and pay attention. This cat won't get us. What if a whole pack? You! Identify yourself! I can't watch! Move up already! Got a hostile! Watch him! Hold still!
Scanning again? Nice job. Gonna need to get through here.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact.
Personally. spotted.
Can't track him.
Careful, he's dangerous. Focus your fire. Just gotta find our opening.
Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Need a stim.
Chances here. He's hard to track!
Can't get through. Moving out. Gonna need to get through here. That was quick.
you Jedi. Death is near. Harder. And reflexes. Their conviction.
Seer, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Bracca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
You missed him!
Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Another one?
I only need a few hits. I'm staying on you.
Oh no.
Throw it!
You're too quick.
I need help!
solid. Allied units down.
I can't land a hit.
Come back here. So what was in there?
Dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Let's go, BD-1.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
What was in there? Hey!
help!
Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Yeah.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Doing okay, BD-1? Commander was killed by a lightsaber.
This needs power.
Back here. What's that, BD-1? I knew it would end like this.
BD1.
Cal, we've got a Walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
OK. Sheik, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Whoa, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Greed. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please, keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like, deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
There's no freeze-weeze to work this magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Finish this. Thanks, BD. Let's climb to the top.
Actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Better. Let's do this. So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannon. Forward.
Someone who just brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind buying support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Over here. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Might be spare parts over there. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. BD-1. To overcharge this. BD-1. You seem happy. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. Charge this. Thanks, BD-1.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. Use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. That was quick. What's that, BD-1? Wookiee warriors left this. They use this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Open. Go!
tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit our nest.
This door's not budging.
I heard there could be many more Jedi hiding throughout the galaxy. Now that's the best news I've heard all day.
All right, then.
What
do we find?
Sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Missed him. Throw it. BD-1, Stim. Help me. So what was in there?
I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh. This is... What was that? Another hijack?
That's not opening.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
And retreat.
Good.
The Jedi! Hold
that up! You won't escape me!
that's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saw. Needs power. No guards. Hey, we're here to free you. Not alone. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
This door's not budging. Saw's up ahead. We must be close. To hear it. Scanning again? Thanks for the help. Get them out of there.
Put them back.
I think he's injured.
You will regret that. You cannot escape.
holding up okay? Good to hear.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choicek.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choicek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from.
Hold that thought.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeffo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. Saw and the others will be okay. Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. I need help. Don't fall behind. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarfle yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Where to, kid? Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. I need help. BD. Need to know, don't you? What's that, BD?
Oh, nice.
Nice job.
Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here.
Try me, Jedi. He's withdrawing.
Others, aid me.
Get up close. Stop moving! We are powerful brothers.
Nice job. That's how you do it. Okay, BD, what is it?
Look there! He shakes in fear. We can win, brothers!
Hey, BD!
Move forward! Brothers, aid me! Enough running! Death is coming for you! Lead, Herman! Wrong Jedi so weak!
Right here, BD!
Your life is forfeit!
Night, brother.
Stop cowering and fight. Outsider!
Very nice.
You approach slowly.
Toss me one, BD. Want to look inside? Oh, you found something. Now, BD! Not feeling so great, BD.
take a look.
What is it, BD?
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Down there! Look! Yes!
Stand and fight me!
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about these ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
You don't seem ready.
Dathomir is unforgiving. Return only when you're ready to face its perils in full.
I need a second.
Jedi! You will perish!
He flees!
Nina says...
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not. Where to next?